I'm back from hiatus. I stopped making videos because I felt I was better at expressing myself through my blog, but I'm going to force myself to be more expressive in a video and do more. Anyway, so I figured I would come back with a review, very, very honest review. Or pre-review. I don't even know because I don't even have the thing in hand. So let's get started. Back in February, February 10th to be exact, I ordered kitty ears and a tail custom from KittensPlaypen. Now, a lot of y'all will probably know who they are because they've gotten really big over the past year. So they actually kind of are growing way too big, and getting growing pains in the process. So they are slower on their custom orders, which, if you're willing to wait, works fine. And at the time, I was perfectly fine with it because, I mean, what's 14 weeks of your life? Here we are at week 14, and I don't have anything. Not even like a little ball of fur. So, about a month and a half after I ordered, I noticed that it said that I wanted pink velvet for the inners of the ears. And that is not what I clicked when I ordered. I ordered purple, dark purple. So I freaked out and emailed them immediately. And I waited about a week and a half, didn't receive a response. And I was kind of worried that they wouldn't be able to change it. And so I emailed them again, still freaking out. And they fixed it on their end and said it was just a glitch in their system and that my ears will have the purple inner. Okay. So continued waiting. Had no issue with it because it was still only a month and a half, well, almost 2 months into the wait time. But here we are at week 14, and I noticed on their website that it says 18 to 24 weeks waiting now. So I contacted their Facebook and I asked them what that applies to. Does that apply to orders made after a certain date, or is it all the custom orders? And they told me all the custom orders, but that I could email them and ask them with my, order number where my order was in the queue. Well, that kind of defeats the purpose of contacting their Facebook since they took forever to respond to me via email and I contacted their Facebook because of that. So I was like, okay, I'll be patient and contact their email. So I contacted them the same day. Within probably an hour of receiving their Facebook message. So 3 days later, I still hadn't gotten an email back. So I emailed them again earlier this evening to see if maybe they'll pay attention. Today's Thursday, so if I don't get a response by Tuesday morning, I'm going to go ahead and call them and see what's up. After doing a little bit of homework, I found a lot more negative reviews than I had originally thought I would find because, well, I hadn't seen anything negative towards them previously, and that's why I ordered from them. So, several of them Several of the people I've seen that have done reviews said go ahead and call. So I'll give them till Tuesday morning. But my patience is only so long before I start really getting irritated, especially with how expensive their stuff is. I get it, it's custom, handmade awesomeness. But I'm seeing people that waited, up to 8 months get really crappy stuff, like worse than Halloween store crap. And their customer service is like, oh no, that's totally how it is. And I'm just like, oh crap. Did I just waste almost $100 on stuff that I could have bought from, like, Party City? So I'll contact them again if I need to and see what hap and see what's gonna happen. I am a little nervous on how this is gonna turn out and if I'm wasting my money. I've been trying to find quality cat ears for a very long time, and I thought I finally found some that I really, really liked, and a tail for the first time ever. And I'm now really, really second guessing myself and my purchase. So just be careful, guys. I wouldn't suggest Kittens Playpen to anyone at this point because their customer service is kind of crap. And, the wait time, if you're willing to wait, make sure you plan well enough in advance. Like, I'd wanted to use this for a photo shoot, but I can't. And I thought I had planned well enough in advance myself, but I didn't, obviously, because they moved back the waiting time frame, and so I don't know when I'm gonna get my stuff and what it's gonna, and I have no clue what it's gonna look like. The majority of the reviews out there, the only issue that most people had, other than the customer service, was the wait time. But they were still pretty happy with the quality of the products that they got. So I'm hoping that that'll be the case with me. But I mean, we'll find out. If you have any suggestions on anywhere else that's better, shorter wait time and really good quality stuff, let me know in the comments and I will go check them out. But don't do Kittens Playpen. I've seen companies that took their custom orders seriously and put them out first before, doing auction stuff and ready to ship items. I have a friend who has her own business and she does custom orders first and foremost to get them out quickly, and her ready to ship stuff she does after she's done all of that. So not impressed with how the business is run, really. I'm really hoping that I get lucky with my stuff. So I'll let you guys know next week how everything goes. Hopefully I'll get an email response before I have to call, because if I have to call, it's not going to be pretty. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Bye.